Hey, what is up, guys? My name is Chris, and welcome back to Spider-Man. Gonna be continuing on our story. I feel like we're making a lot of headway in the old story, but I don't know. So we got Mr. Negative caught. Something tells me that's not gonna be the end of his story, though. So we're gonna have to see what else happens. But for now, we're gonna go talk to Mr. Octavius. Dr. Octavius.
Hello?
Parker! Just in time to celebrate.
Celebrate? Wait.
Uh-oh. Arms.
Oh, wow. So cool. But how did you...
Intracranial neural network. Neurotransmission speeds under 1 nanosecond. Faster than signals travel inside the brain. Never mind to an external prosthesis. We did it, Peter. No one can take this away from us.
Amazing.
And your work on the neural web was the key.
But we haven't even tested it yet. There's so much we don't know.
It works beautifully. Come on, take a look.
This is impressive.
More puzzles.
Little error, though. Voltage spike. Should be an easy fix.
So says you. No, that's not gonna work. Well, actually, yeah, that will work. So then we replace this guy with... There we go.
That worked.
Nice. Oh, snap. Wait, what? Critical failure?
No, this is worse than I thought.
Oh my gosh. 8 to 5. Alright, so if we... Get rid of this and give us one of these. And then from here. I actually don't want to do this. So let's see. 2, so we're at 0. So if we go 5 here. Oh, it's going to be. There we go. Do this guy. Oh no, you know what? That's not gonna work. No, that's not gonna work either. I wonder. Can I? No, it has to be a negative one. Well, snap. What if right here? We do one of these, go this way, then we do another one of these guys right... No, see, I can't do that, dang it. Hmm. Okay, we're gonna go here. We're gonna go 5 here. B5. So if we do yeah, and then we do yeah, there we go. Nice.
Stabilized it.
Oh no, more critical failures. No.
Damn it, the spike is cascading.
Oh.
I don't know if I can fix this.
Not a cascading spike. I feel like this would just work if we could just make that guy go up. So if we do this and this. And this. So here we need a straight guy. Here we need a corner guy. Here we need a corner guy. Oh man, I'm not gonna have enough corner guys. So that would work. Can I change this out? No. Can I change this out? No. Can I change this out? No. So it needs to be this. Oh, I can change that out. Okay. Oops. Sorry. Ah! There we go. More critical failures! Seizure. Short. Oh no, this is not gonna go well.
Bad. Doctor? Doctor, I found a potential problem.
Everything has problems if you look hard enough. But fortune favors the bold.
Jeez.
It's time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more
tests. We've done enough!
Oh, snap.
First cut in my life, I don't feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind. Please.
Right. Right.
Ooh.
Don't worry. We're close.
I'll keep at it. I'll work out some bugs. Go. Go.
You sure you're okay?
Yes. Thank you, Peter, for everything.
We now take you live to Grand Central Terminal, where Mayor
Oh, man.
Address the media.
Martin Lee is now behind bars. When I make a promise to this city, I keep it. The people of New York will make a decision that could change the course of this city forever. So when you're casting your vote, remember what I've done. We are all safer now than we have ever been.
Liar!
You have no idea what you're in for.
Oh, and so's the birth of Dr. Octopus. Or Doc Doc, whatever his name is. I don't think he's actually called Dr. Octopus. I think he just goes by Doc Ock, which is Dr. Octavius, which also kind of is like Dr. Octopus, because he kind of looks like an octopus. I think. I don't really know. Like I said, I'm very loose on the Spider-Man lore. but there we go. Got another mission down.